salt and flour. You gotta help me find the bastard.
Right. So, which way to go?
Not sure. I reckon he's hiding in town somewhere.
Okay.
I'll keep looking here. If you can check the other side of the river.
It's coming back to the other direction too, and I'm about to find this one guy for this one guy.
Evening.
Evening, mister.
This is a new low.
What's that smell? Hey there. Sell any miracle cures lately? Hear that rhino horn is real hard to come by.
Shh. I get it. Just keep it down, will you? That limp dick sent you here, didn't he? He's a vile man. I did the women out of here a favor. Don't tell them I'm warned.
You're a con man and a thief.
Well, any luck?
Swindler's waist deep in shit over behind the woodworks.
Okay, I'm gonna make him drown in that shithole.
I wanna see what happens.
Hey there, puss. Hey, feller.
Morning, sir.
Good boy.
I lost so much.
You, mister.
That was a deputy.
For a message.
Maybe I'm
and
message.
He gave me the whole world. But no signal I can understand. All these people and none of them quite right.
That's a soft fox.
That's very frustrating. The whole world.
Wasn't that enough?
No. It wasn't enough. Enough at all. That's a problem. I'm so greedy. I'm awful.
No, you're not. Poor guy. What's this? Oh, it's Berta. What's gonna be in here? I don't know, because I can't open it. Still can't open it.
Guess I'll tell the sheriff when I get to town.
Maybe he has the key to that one hunting cabin. And if not, then I'm sure he looted somebody. Yeah. Western Grace.
About.
Is
leave what you got in the cellar and be on your way. My guts give me hell, and I ain't in a sociable mood.
Okay.
Which one of you again? Walker? Wheeler? I don't know. All you boys look the same these days.
She doesn't know.
Mistake you could ever make.
What are you gonna do?
Stealing from me is the worst mistake you ever made.
What are you gonna do about it?
You're as good as dead already. You best be gone, you son of a bitch.
Oh, what
don't
you
know
gonna
who
do?
You're dealing with. I'd start running if I was you. That's it. I'm gonna find my sons. You wait till my boys get their hands on you.
Be careful. Sorry, Tick-Tack.
Sorry, lady. I need this horse. Ain't so tough now, are you?
Don't you go anywhere.
Easy, boy. I'll get that thing off.
I guess I can't. It already has a saddle on it, though. That's good. Crazy little donkey lady.
Okay.
Okay, you guys trying to bust into a safe?
You know how to use that
thing. Be careful.
Shit.
Hey, this here's a private financial matter, so why don't you keep right along?
I don't know what's going on.
Not looking to interfere with any sensitive financial matters. Have a good one.
Hey, we said to scram.
Well, I said I'm gonna stay.
Oh, a financial matter, huh? I'm all ears.
This here's ours.
Damn,
I thought
left.
He's running off.
Let's see if this safe was worth the effort.
Let me just move him. And wherever the other one went. Sorry, I just had to turn off the light for a second.
Fine, boy.
course. No match for my tomahawks. Come on, hurry up before it burns.
Mine now.
That thing is just falling straight apart. Try to kill him, I'm gonna try to tame it. Don't you dare to try anything. Hey, oh, it's so cute. Look at it. I took the grizzly bear down for you. Oh, look how cute it is. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Hey, it's okay. It's okay. Black bear. Yeah, black bear. It's okay. Come on, it's okay. I'm not here to hurt you. Let me tame you. I'm not here to hurt you, I promise. It's okay. I heard something. It sounded like an echo. Whoa. Now look at that elk. Elk. I'm just really scared of bears. That's why I have these weapons. Not black bears. Black bears are cool. Hey, hey Mason. That's my hot pocket. I love hot pockets. When I see a hot pocket, I say, hot pocket? Yum. Hot pocket. Hey. Hi. Let's see you there. Wow. So majestic. I'm gonna put my weapons away. If you see or hear a bear. Huh? Oh, it's a raccoon. Okay. Guns ready. What is that? It's a white-tailed buck. This This is a nice area to, this looks like a nice area to set up camp. I just heard a bear. Whoa, is that a moose? It's a house. I'm saved. Oh, it's just strawberry. They can heal my wounds, but nope, not that. That's definitely a bear. Get him ready. Does he see me? I'm not hunting. I'm a survivalist. Has all my warm clothes on it. Please don't fall. This looks like a slippery slope. Don't you? Yeah, I'm gonna definitely slip. I can see something. Set up camp. Wow. Because it's... What? Wow, that's actually a pretty good place to set up camp.
Damn it!
Where'd
you go? Sounds pretty close. Yep, John hates wolves. Game, but I don't. Oh, thank God, that guy's being chased by the wolves now. Saw me. Go away. Don't. Get out of here. Get out of here.
I think. Kidding. Skunk just release its spray or something. Come on, skunk. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Oh. I think it did. I feel so bad for killing that wolf. All it had to do was go away. You can go in the house, see the windows are like and everything, you know? Get out of your box. Shoot through the chimney. Nothing.